underside of the truck. That's a model of Craig Webb's house. He was one of the founders, and he still lives in that house in Hamilton. He was a primary school teacher in Hamilton, and he still lives in that house. And he has a narrow gauge, O-scale model railway in his basement. Not as big as this, obviously, because the house isn't, but it's probably this big. And so he has two. The red brick power plant over there is called the Raging Rapids Power Plant. It's in Muskoka, which is a resort area north of Toronto, outside of a little town called Bella. It was built in 1939 by Ontario Hydro, and it still is used today to make the electricity for Bella. Thank you all.